Hello, I'm Betsy Joseph, and welcome to the Mashpee Senior Center News Update for May. And happy Older Americans Month. I don't know how old you have to be an older American. This year's theme is Engage at Every Age, emphasizing that you are never too old or young to take part in activities that enrich your physical, mental, and emotional well-being. On Thursday, May 17th at 2 o'clock, join us for an Out of Africa concert. Amy Lynn Barber and Sam Homestock will be performing all different musical styles from classical to African and Latin American folkloric music. RSVP to the center. The center is now offering French conversation lessons on Thursdays from May 24th to June 28th at 2 p.m. These free lessons will include some grammar, but mostly focus on fun games, role-playing, conversation, and maybe a song or two. For more information, contact Suzanne Murphy. Get crafty and make some more resin glass cubes with Karen Thurber on Thursday, May 10th at 2:30. There is a fee, so please RSVP to the center. Then on Friday, May 11th at 10 a.m., we will be painting flower pots. Lastly, join Barbara Greenspan as you create a small wooden tray on Thursday, May 17th at 10 a.m. For more information on any of those mentioned activities, contact Activity Coordinator Suzanne Murphy at 508-539-1440, extension 3512. Lots of presentations this month. One is a presentation on addiction and opioid use on May 21st, Monday at 2 p.m. Please join the Community Health Center of Cape Cod's addiction team for a presentation on the signs and symptoms of addiction, opiate use, and abuse, and treatment options. RSVP to the front desk or by calling 508-539-1440. A presentation on managing cancer-related fatigue will be on May 16th at 1 p.m. Cancer-related fatigue can be a big issue for cancer patients, so come and learn about the symptoms and the causes of this fatigue and how you can manage them and greatly improve your quality of life. The Red Cross will be joining us on Wednesday, May 16th at 10 to present on home fire and disaster preparedness. RSVP to the center. Lots going on. Stay healthy and fit this month with all the senior fitness programs. Fit and Strong is starting a new series Mondays and Thursdays from 2 to 3:30. Fit and Strong is an evidence-based program that combines flexibility, strength, training, and aerobic walking with health education for sustained behavior change among older adults with lower extremity osteoarthritis. Registration is required. I'm registering. So call Amy from the VNA at 508-957-7423 to register. Get training on mental health first aid May 8th and 9th from 9 to 1. Join Sergeant Kevin Marshall of the Nantucket Police, who will present this program to introduce the public to risk factors and warning signs of mental health problems. Refreshments will be served. Tai Chi for Beginners is coming to the center starting at 3 p.m. on May 11th and will run every Friday until July 13th. Tai Chi has been shown to give significant results in improving balance and preventing falls among the elder population. Mashpee seniors only. Julie Tour is back for a candid coffee hour on Monday, May 21st at 9:30 a.m. Meet with Julie, a registered nurse, to go over healthcare planning, getting your blood pressure checked, and any other health questions you may have. The monthly hearing test will be on Thursday, May 17th from 11 to 2, by appointment only. Call or stop by the Senior Center to book your slot. Also by appointment is foot care, Wednesday, May 15th from 10 to 3:30. Find your support at the Mashpee Senior Center at one of their offered support groups this month. The monthly Parkinson group is Thursday, May 10th. At 10 a.m. and will continue every second Thursday of each month. Contact Gina Jackson. For more information, 508-367-4267. Then we have the Sight Loss Services Peer Support Group. We'll meet Friday, May 25th at 10. This group is for anyone with vision issues and provides access and information on services available. For more information, you can call Sight Loss Services at 508-394-3904 or visit their website. The Bereavement Group is every Thursday at 11 to 12:30 through May 24th. Participants will have an opportunity to share and discuss their grief experiences in a safe environment. You don't need to attend all sessions to participate. RSVP to Hope Health at 508-957-0304. You can take a trip to Orleans for the Cape Cod COPD Support Group, which meets the second Wednesday of the month at 150 Rock Harbor Road in Orleans. You can call Georgette Keeler for more information at 508-420-5302. Now, after all of that, don't miss out on the Senior Center's monthly club meetings and happenings. The book club will be meeting on Friday, May 18th at 2 o'clock to discuss The Woman in the Window by A.J. Finn. This Alfred Hitchcock type of psychological thriller has already been published in 36 languages and developed as a full-length movie. All are welcome to join in on this discussion. Monday morning movie musings continue on Mondays at 10 o'clock. We are continuing to take a close look at movies directed by Catherine Bigelow, an Academy Award winning director. On May 7th, we're taking a look at The Widowmaker. On May 21st, The Hurt Locker. That'll be interesting. Mashpee senior singers are meeting each Thursday from 9:30 to 11:30 at the center. This group sings a variety of musical tunes from old to new. It's a drop-in group, so you can show up as often as you can. The Mashpee Singing Seniors also bring their performances to a variety of venues. And don't forget about Dine Around. This month's participants are going to Bucatino's in North Falmouth on Monday, May 21st at 12:30. Please call or RSVP at the front desk to join. Lastly, here is the upcoming schedule for the Travel Club. On May 11th, we're going to see the Leonard Bernstein Centennial Celebration with the Boston Pops for $99. On May 15th, they're switching up the gambling destination and heading to Mohegan Sun, only $35. And on May 19th, they're seeing Something Rotten in Providence at the PPAC matinee, $80. May 23rd will be Film Night with John Williams and the Boston Pops for $109. And if you enjoy last month's thrift shops of Lower Cape traveling, the Travel Club will be making that trip again on June 8th. That's all we have for Senior Center News this May 2018. The weather is getting better. Stay up to date with the Senior Center News every month here on Mashpee TV. Before heading out, check out the listing for the regularly scheduled monthly events at the Senior Center. There are so many great ones. I'm Betsy Joseph. See you next month.